Well, morning, it's Friday the 13th of August. I've done a bit of tomato and red pepper harvesting along with some gherkins. And it looks like I'm going to have yet again another busy day. I have taken out a small swede that I thought was heading the seed way, so we'll see what that's like for Sunday. But yeah, another nice harvest, and as I say, busy for a couple of hours. Okie dokie, we'll catch you tomorrow, Saturday, for some carrots and what have you. Bye for now. Alright, this is three quarters of the tomato harvest I did this morning in three jars and looking good. Okay, I'll catch you later. Morning, Saturday, August 14th. I'm going to take the last pot of Charlotte potatoes out today and some more carrots. And I promised somebody some green beans, so I'll be doing an harvest of green beans. There's plenty on. Lovely jubbly, as they say. Okay, we'll get set up and then we'll make a start. I've also promised brother-in-law some tomatoes, so there's some nice tomatoes there for him to take away. Okay, bring you back shortly. Okay, we'll see what we've got in this last bucket of Charlotte's. Few, but they're all on the small side again. But they'll go down a treat, no doubt. There is plenty. Gather the really hot spell of weather we supposed to have been having is not going to happen now, so I can't say that I'm sorry about that. I think that's it. Not too bad. Would have liked twice as many, but we know how it is. You make do with what you've got. Right, I will clear the barrow and then I'll bring you back. Okay, we'll see what carrots are like. Autumn King 2. been a bit bad as this tub, but then again, my carrots are suffering because of this discoloration of the leaves. They're not growing. That's a queer colour. Now this pot's been really bad size wise. They are small this time. I thought they were bad enough when I started taking them out before, but no. They've not grown to say they've gone another week. I'm not too keen on the colour of them, to be honest. There's some don't look particularly good. But then again, with the weather that we've had, you just don't know what to expect. Okay, I'll go get another tub and I'll bring you back. Okay, leave these a sweet candle. Yep. So let's see what we've got in here. No better. Okay, that will do. We'll make do with those. Get blown in or enough for a meal, the rest for us for Sunday and Monday. Okay, we'll start to get some beans done. Catch you later. Well, that's a small harvest for us. It'll keep us going for a week or so. And this is the giveaway for Susan's sister. She doesn't eat a lot of potatoes, so there'll be enough there for a good meal for them. Okay, we'll catch you later. Bye for now.